hope you all are doing well and you are staying safe. So from the title, you already know that I am back with another of my yearly favorites video. In today's video, I'm going to share my makeup favorites of 2021. So this is a type of series which I always do on my channel every single year, sharing my favorite products which I have used and love the most throughout the entire past 1 year. So I have already shared my skincare favorites with you. Now it's time to share my makeup favorites, the makeup products which I have used thoroughly throughout the year 2021, and I love these the most. I'm not going to share any lipsticks in this video because I have already shared my favorite top 30 lipsticks of 2021, which is already up on my channel. If you haven't watched it, you can click on that I and watch that video. I'll be only sharing my face makeup products and eye makeup products which I have love the most. So I'm going to talk about each and every product as I generally do. I'm going to put the timestamp of each section down in the description box. If you want, you can definitely check that out. So I hope you are definitely going to love this video, but before that, make sure you subscribe to my channel and click on that small little notification bell next to the red subscribe button so that you may get updates every time I upload a new video. So without any more blabbering, let's get started. So my favorite foundation of 2021 has to be this one, which I have used the most and loved the most throughout the year 2021. This is none other than the Lakme 925 Primer Plus Matte Perfect Cover Foundation, and I am in the shade W320, which is having a little more of a deep golden undertone, but I love the undertone of this foundation. It's very, very close to my skin tone. That's why I have used this the most and I love this foundation. So it's a beautiful soft matte foundation which gives you medium coverage, which you can surely build this up, and it looks so beautiful on the skin. In spite of being a matte foundation, this is not a flat matte, like a very, very powdery, cakey matte looking on the skin. It gives you a beautiful soft glow as well, which I absolutely, absolutely love. You can use it on an everyday basis. At the same time, you can use it for your any kind of special occasions, because this is a very, very long lasting foundation, guys. It is going to last on your face throughout the entire day, even in a very hot, humid climate. So I love it. I have used this the most, so this has to be my favorite foundation, and it doesn't oxidize on my skin and it didn't give me any kind of breakouts on my combination acne prone skin. This is the foundation which I think I have used so much on my skin, guys, and you don't need a separate primer with this foundation. It is going to blur out your pores to some extent, so that's also a great part about this foundation. Love it, use this the most, so can't recommend you enough. So coming to my favorite primer, you guys know that this is the primer which I have used the most throughout the year 2021, and I can't recommend you enough. I think this will be probably one of my favorite primers of all time because I love how it actually looks on my skin. So this is the Maybelline Fit Me DV Plus Smooth Primer. This is not a pore filling primer. It's more of a hydrating, nourishing, moisturizing primer, and I love this kind of primers for my skin because it doesn't make my skin overly matte, cakey, or it doesn't feel drying at all on my skin. Nourishing primer which adds a beautiful glow on the skin. At the same time, when I apply my foundation looks absolutely stunning. So that's the reason I love it. It's not going to feel in your pores, and makeup also sits so well on top of this primer. I have used this a lot, guys, and this is very much close to Too Faced Hangover X primer. So this is the primer that you can surely check out, and it has to be my favorite primer of 2021. So the concealer which I have completely loved throughout the year 2021 is this one by Daily Life Forever 52. This is the Daily Life Forever 52 Complete Coverage Concealer in the shade COV003, and this is a highlighting shade for my skin tone, but it's a beautiful complete full coverage concealer, creamy texture but blends beautifully on the skin. At the same time, it's very, very long lasting. It doesn't look cakey under my eyes, but if you take time to blend this out, it's going to be a little streaky to work with, but it looks beautiful under my eyes. So any kind of bold eye looks as I have created today, this kind of concealer looks absolutely stunning. So I basically have used it a lot, especially on the days when I have created a full face of makeup, and it's a very, very good quality concealer. And if you get a shade which is very much close to your skin tone, you can use it in place of your foundation on an everyday basis to just conceal your imperfections. So that's the reason, and I have used this a lot, guys, and it has to be one of my favorites, and you will be getting it at a really, really discounted price during sale time, so just keep an eye on that. It's a very good product. So coming to my favorite compact slash setting powder which I have used the most in the year 2021 has to be this one, which you guys recommended me to try out. And after I tried this one out, guys, I completely fell in love with it, and it has become my favorite compact of 2021. That's how much I love this product. This is by Colabart. This is the Colabart 24 Hours Wear Witless Powder Foundation, and I am in the shade PF7, which is exactly my skin color. It is having beautiful warm golden undertone. It is a medium shade having warm golden undertone, so it's going to work if you belong to NC40, 41, 42 skin tone. And this is a beautiful compact, guys. You can use it as your powder foundation on an everyday basis in order to just make your skin look even out. At the same time, you can use it to set your concealer, your foundation, or anything, any kind of makeup you have on your face. So it works in both ways. It is having coverage, so it's going to make your skin look even out. It's not at all powdery. It is having a beautiful smooth texture, but you can see the coverage. It is packed with pigments. That's why it looks gorgeous when you apply it on its own. And it is just going to make your skin look so beautiful, filtered, smooth, and it's very, very long lasting as well. So I can't recommend you enough. It's a very, very good quality product. It's an expensive one, but just wait for the sale and you can grab it at flat 30 to 35% off. So it's a beautiful product, highly, highly recommended, guys, and it has to be my favorite product of 2021. So coming to bronzers, I can't recommend you enough of these two bronzers, and these have to be my favorite bronzers of 2021. The first one is the Balm's Bahama Mama Bronzer, the perfect cool tone brown shade, which is having gray undertone, but it doesn't make my skin look muddy. At the same time, doesn't look orangish, reddish on my skin. Beautiful smooth texture, very, very pigmented, so a little product goes a long way with it. And it's a very, very good quality bronzer that you can surely invest your money in, and it will be looking gorgeous on all skin tones out there. If you belong to fair, medium, British, dusky skin tone category, Bahama Mama bronzer will show up on your skin, and it will be adding that beautiful warmth to your face. At the same time, surely you can use it to contour your face, add it under your cheekbones, on your forehead, on your jawline, and it will make your skin and your face look really structured and defined. So I have used this one a lot, guys. It is a beautiful product that you can surely try out. So the next bronzer is also a high-end one, and it's the Benefit Hoola bronzer. This is the regular shade Hoola, and I was so skeptical before investing my money in it. But when I tried it, guys, I fell in love with this particular shade. It is such a beautiful blend of cool tone brown with a little bit of pink, with a little bit of gray, with earthy tones in it, which makes it so perfect for using as your contour shade. You can use it as your contour on an everyday basis as well, because it adds that natural looking perfect cut, which makes your face look naturally structured from within. So that's the reason I have used this so much, and it's a very, very good quality product. So blendable, very smooth texture. And if you are NC40, NC41, 42, even 43, this shade, that is the regular Hoola shade, will be definitely working for you. If you are one shade darker than NC43, you can try out the caramel shade of the Benefit bronzer, and you will be getting your perfect shade, guys. But this is the product which I have used so much. You guys have seen me using this product so many times in most of my tutorials. So I have used this the most, guys. So this has become one of my favorite bronzers. And the brush it comes with is also my favorite, because this is so easy to travel with. At the same time, helps in just creating that natural looking shadows underneath your cheekbones when you apply this product with the help of this brush. I love the Benefit Hoola bronzer. It is a beautiful product that you can definitely invest your money in. So coming to my favorite blushes of 2021, I have got these two options to share with you. One is a powder blush and the other one is a cream blush. So coming to the powder one, this is none other than the Colabart Cheek Illusion Blush in the shade Sweet Scarlet. What a beautiful earthy tone dusty rose blush. It's a beautiful dusty rose shade, which is having completely earthy undertone with lots of bronze in it, and it is so pigmented. It is having that soft matte finish, matte blush, but doesn't look like a powdery cakey matte on the skin. It has got some kind of softness which makes it look so beautiful. You can pair this blush with a number of your eye looks, guys. With most of your warm tone eye looks, this blush looks absolutely stunning. At the same time, you can use it on an everyday basis. Such pigmented product, so easy to work with, and this will be working for all Indian skin tones. If you belong to fair, medium, British, dusky, deep skin tone category, Sweet Scarlet by Colabart will be looking absolutely stunning. It doesn't have any shimmer particles. It's a complete matte blush, but it's having a soft matte finish, which looks absolutely stunning on all. So the next one is a Lip and Cheek Teen, and this one is by Earth Rhythm. This is in the shade Cherry, which is basically a cherry red color. Beautiful bright red shade. It is having a completely gel-based consistency, not a creamy consistency, like a gel-based consistency. so easy to work with, and it looks so beautiful as your cheek tint and also as your lip tint. So it is having this kind of gel based texture which blends so well on your cheeks, and it adds that flush of color on your cheeks without looking like a patchy color, at the same time just glowy looking cheeks. It adds that beautiful hydrating glow on your cheeks, which I absolutely love for the winter months. This is the cheek tint that I am enjoying, and I am using it almost every single day, and it adds that beautiful look on your face. Even if you are not wearing any makeup, just add a little bit of kajal and apply this cheek tint on your cheeks, and it will be making you look absolutely stunning. On the lips as well, it works as a beautiful moisturizing kind of lip tint. It's not going to settle into a complete matte finish like my the Face Shop water tint. It's not going to be working like that. It's going to hydrate your lips at the same time going to add some color, which will be looking absolutely gorgeous. This shade will go on all Indian skin tones. So if you're searching for a good lip and cheek tint in an affordable range, try this one guys, and I think you're going to surely love it. So coming to my favorite highlighter is this one. I think this is the only highlighter which I have used the most throughout the year 2021. I haven't shown you that much on my channel, although I have talked about this product a number of times in my favorites video, but this is the product that I have used a lot off camera. This is by Makeup Revolution. It's the Revolution Highlight Compact in the shade Opulence, which looks something like this. I have already talked about this in my favorite highlighters video. This is how it looks like. Beautiful detailing of a number of shades of highlighters arranged in a single pan in such a nice way, and you can just take your brush, run on all over the shades and apply it, and it's a beautiful completely warm tone highlighter, perfect for Indian skin tones. It has got bronzy highlighters with coppery shades, stunning champagne colors, golden highlighters mixed together, and when you apply it, it's going to look absolutely stunning. It's not going to add that complete punch in one single go. You have to layer it on, I think 2 to 3 times to get that complete beaming punch on your skin. But if you just use it in a light-handed way, you will be getting that subtle glowy look, which looks so gorgeous. It has got shimmer particles, but that doesn't show up that much when you apply it in a very subtle way. So I like it. Pretty kind of highlighter. At the same time, you can build this up and make it look even more intense on the skin. I have used it a lot, guys, because it pairs up really well with most of my eye looks. Until and unless it's a very cool tone eye look, this highlighter works with most of my eye looks. So it has got a little bit of fallouts, which is common with most Makeup Revolution products, but the quality is really good, guys. So grab it during sale time, and I think you'll be having an amazing product. So coming to the last part of my face makeup category section, and it's none other than a makeup setting spray which I have used so much, and it has become my favorite. This is none other than the MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus. I have finished up 2 small bottles of this one. After that, I have invested my money in a bigger one. And this is a beautiful product, guys, that you can surely try out from MAC Cosmetics, because it just works like magic. So this is the MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus, which is not a setting spray by any way. It's a hydrating mist which is having a bunch of ingredients which actually hydrates your skin, but it works so well in setting your makeup. So the moment you just apply it on a full face of makeup, it's going to reduce all the cakiness, powderiness of each and every makeup product that you have layered on your face. So that's why I love it. It just makes everything blend so well together. It makes my skin look glowy, and my makeup lasts throughout the entire day. So I love it. It is having amazing fragrance. I have tried the other variants, but the MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus, the original version, has my heart. It is a beautiful product. Highly recommend it. I have used this the most, so I have to share this product in my favorites video. So these are all the face makeup products which I have used the most in the year 2021. Now it's time to talk about the eye makeup products which I have used the most. So coming to eyeshadow palettes, these are the 2 eyeshadow palettes which I have used, I think, the most. In most of my tutorials at the same time, off camera, these are the 2 palettes which I have used so much. So the first one is the K-Beauty Eye Canvas Eyeshadow Palette in the shade Bare Soul. And from the palette, you can make out that I have used this the most. So I have completely just spoiled it, and it's so dirty now because I have been using it non-stop off camera just for a wash of color on my eyes. This is the palette that I have used the most. It's a beautiful kind of neutral tone palette, which is having cool tone brown shades at the same time, everyday kind of warm tone shades with a beautiful super duper pigmented black, which is the blackest black that I have used till date. and with some amazing shimmers like bronzy copper shades, which is so perfect to use for any kind of special occasion looks. If you are a beginner, if you want to try out a palette, this is the palette that you can definitely invest your money in. Now the best part about this palette is the quality. It is such a beautiful quality palette, guys. Such beautiful smooth buttery texture, so easily blendable on the eyes, and you will be not getting any kind of patchiness with the shades, and the shimmery shades are soft as butter. So I have used this the most, guys. With this palette you can create everyday kind of eye looks, special occasion looks, and this has to be my favorite, guys. It is such a gorgeous palette. I'm so happy that I have invested my money in it. So the next one which I have used the most is none other than the Huda Beauty Mercury Retrograde palette, which looks something like this. And this is perhaps one of my favorite palettes, guys, because it is such a different palette, which is so hard to find in the market. So it's not like a regular warm tone eyeshadow palette, which you will find different tones of browns, berries, reds. It's not like that. It's a completely different, more of a pink based, lilac based, colorful eyeshadow palette. But you guys know that I love shimmers, I love glitters. Today also I'm wearing a glittery look. From this look you can make out how much I love this palette. So this palette has helped me a lot to achieve glittery sparkling eye looks in one single go. I didn't have to dig into my glitters separately with the palette, because this is a palette with which you can create such beautiful sparkling eyeshadow looks for any kind of special occasion so well. It is having amazing purple shades, steel shades, grays, sparkling shimmery shades with multi-chrome shades, with which you can definitely achieve beautiful glittery eye looks. The matte shades are of also such good quality at the same time. Can be paired with most of your glittery eyeshadows to create your transition color. At the same time, you can use it in the outer corner of your eyes, and you can mix and match all of the matte shades together to create different transition shades. So that's the reason I have used this a lot. Now coming to the best part, which is the quality of the Huda Beauty eyeshadows. You guys know, best quality eyeshadows. The matte shades are so pigmented, so buttery soft, zero fallout. At the same time, the shimmery shades, the glittery shades are out of this world. I have been raving about this palette so many times on my channel, guys. So pigmented. These are having cream bases, but when you apply it, it transforms into powdery a finish, but it looks so stunning. But you can't use the shimmery shades with the help of your brushes. You have to use your own fingers to apply the shades. I have used this the most in the year 2021. So guys, I have forgotten to mention my favorite brow product of 2021, which has to be the Anastasia Beverly Hills Deep Brow Pomade in the shade Dark Brown. And it's a cream based eyebrow pomade, which when applied on your brows appears to be like a very creamy product, easy to work with. You can outline your brows at the same time, fill it in using the same product, but when it sets, it becomes completely smudge proof, butch proof, very long lasting eyebrow stuff, which is going to last you throughout the entire day. And it's completely waterproof, so it's not going to budge as well. So I have used this the most, and the shade Dark Brown is a beautiful taupey brown color, which is having gray undertone, goes really well on my eyebrows. So the next one is a kajal, which I think I have used the most in the year 2021, and it's one of the best kajals which I have used till date. It is the Colabar Intensely Rich Kajal in the shade Dream Black, and it's a retractable kajal which looks something like this, and it's very affordable. I think I have paid around 130 or 140 rupees for this kajal as well. It's perfect for college going girls, perfect for buying makeup with your own pocket money. A beautiful super jet black kajal, one stroke kajal, but when it sets, it's not going to budge. Completely smudge proof, waterproof, very long lasting kajal that you can definitely try out. I'm so happy that I have used it so that I can recommend you an affordable option that you can definitely try out. I have used it both as my eyeliner as well as on my waterline as my kajal. So it has worked in both ways. Amazing product that you can definitely try out. So coming to my favorite eyeliners, these are the two products which I have used the most in the year 2021, and you can try out either of these two according to your budget. The first one is a very affordable option, and it's such a good quality product that you can definitely check out. This one is the Swiss Beauty HD Stroke Pen Eyeliner, which is basically a felt tip pen eyeliner, which looks something like this. This is a complete one stroke eyeliner, just one stroke, and you can see the pigmentation. You are going to create beautiful looking eye looks, beautiful looking winged eyeliner with the help of this product. such a fine tip, helps in creating precise winged eyeliner, like the kind of winged eyeliners which I generally wear. So pigmented, gives you semi matte finish, more like satin looking matte finish. You'll find a sheen, not completely matte looking, but it's quite long lasting. This is not a waterproof eyeliner, but it's going to resist water. If you just rub it with water, it's going to come up, but it's quite long lasting. On my eyelid, it lasts for more than 6 hours, which I think is quite good, and it's a very good product. And the best part is that it's super duper affordable. Grab it from Amazon and you'll be getting it at such a cheaper price, guys, that you'll be having an amazing product. Another eyeliner which I have used so much in the year 2021 is this one by Kiko Milano. This is the Kiko Lasting Gel Eyeliner in the shade Black, which looks something like this. It comes in this kind of pot packaging, very, very creamy, smooth texture. And it's one of the closest dupes of the Inglot AMC Gel Eyeliner, which is my favorite eyeliner of all time. It is having a creamy texture and it sets very, very fast. And when it settles, it gives you 100% matte finish. Today I'm wearing this eyeliner and you can see it's a very, very pigmented jet black eyeliner, and it's very, very long lasting. This is one of the most long lasting eyeliners that I have tried, and I have grabbed it, I think, at flat 30% off from Nykaa. So you can definitely wait for the sale and grab it, a beautiful product that you can definitely try out from Kiko Milano. So the mascara which I have used the most in the year 2021, apart from my L'Oreal Lash Paradise mascara, is this one by Flower Beauty. This is the Flower Beauty Warrior Princess mascara, very, very similar to L'Oreal Lash Paradise mascara, but it is having an amazing consistency. It's not like a very thick mascara, it is having a medium creamy consistency, so easy to work on your lashes. It separates your lashes, it volumizes your lashes to some extent, and it's very, very long lasting. So that's a reason I absolutely love it. It's not like a super stubborn mascara like the L'Oreal Lash Paradise. It's very easy to remove. At the same time, it's so long lasting, guys. I have used this the most, till now I'm using it. And I think this is a very good product that you can definitely check out. So that's all, guys. These are some amazing makeup products which I have used the most in the past 1 year, 2021. And this has become my favorites. These are the products which I have well tried and tested out on myself. That's why I know how this actually works. And I do have a lot of makeup, guys. And out of those, these have become my favorite because these have worked for me. Still now, these are working. So I can assure you that if you try out any one of this, it's going to be the best for you. So if you're planning to buy makeup products, if you're a beginner, and if you want to get some recommendations, these are the products that you can definitely check out, and you'll be having amazing product in your collection. So I'm going to put the links of all of these products down in the description box. If you want, you can surely check that out. So I hope you really like this video and this video has helped you. If it did, do not forget to hit on the like button and subscribe to my channel for getting more of these videos. We'll see you soon in my next video. Until then, take care of yourself, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye, guys.